very young 16, I must say. You look good for 16.
Well, yeah, maybe running's part of that.
Part of that. You know what? There's a lot of challenges in Malaysia. Mainly it's monthly challenges, but this is the first time I come across everyday running. And I like the concept because no matter what, you just keep going and no excuses.
Correct, and as I say, that
no excuses.
Repeat again, the advantage is that we don't have to run, say, 10 kilometers every day.
Yeah.
It can be a very short distance, so, or maybe one day you do 3 kilometers, next day you can do. It's just doing the challenge.
It's
just
a
say,
commitment.
I run every day for a month.
You make the commitment, you stick to your commitment.
Yeah.
And that builds character.
Yeah. We have, in England, they have a challenge in January where you don't drink any alcohol for 30 days. That is hard. Running every day is easier than not drinking alcohol.